I'm going to show you how to make this delicious hot sauce for your taquitos, flautas, however you want to call them. I have 4 tomatoes. I have 4 chilies, but I have 2 serranos and 2 jalapenos. I like serranos because it gives it that spicy taste, and the jalapenos, well, it just gives it a very good flavor. And then I have a little bit of cilantro, 1 garlic clove, and a little tiny piece of onion. So what I'm gonna do is let my water come to a boil, and then I'm gonna put in my tomatoes, my jalapenos, and I'll let them cook there for about 10 minutes, or as soon as you start seeing the skin coming off of the tomatoes, that means they're ready. And then I'll show you how I make my salsa. Okay, so it's time for salsa. Let's put in our tomatoes. These are still a little hot, but you could just wait until they cool down. I'm going to remove the stem from the jalapenos. Oh yeah, they're hot. Hold on. So, I didn't wait for them to be totally cooled down because I need to hurry up and do this. I have somewhere to go. So there we go. We have them in there. What I'm gonna do is add a little tiny bit of water, you guys. Just a little bit, because your tomatoes are very soft. So you don't want your salsa too watery. So what I'm gonna do, let's add a little bit. I'm gonna add our piece of onion, our piece of garlic, cover it up. I'm gonna blend it for a couple of seconds. I'm gonna just the chopped one. Stop it. One more time. I'm gonna do it 3 times. Right. Once I did my 3 times, I'm gonna go ahead and put in our cilantro, and I'm gonna put it to chop really fast. 5 seconds, 7 seconds. Okay, at this point, you can see our hot sauce looks really light, right? So I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. Let me throw this out and wash it, and I'm gonna use the same pot. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and preheat our pan. I'm gonna add a little bit of oil. Oil for the salsa? Yes, oil for the salsa. We're gonna heat it up, let it come to a boil, and it's gonna change the color and the texture of it. And it's gonna last longer in the refrigerator as well if you don't finish it all. So once we warm up our oil, we're gonna go ahead and pour in our hot sauce. I'm gonna put it to low. At this time, I'm gonna go ahead and add salt. Salt is to taste. So I'm gonna put like 2 little pinches of salt. So we're gonna go ahead and give it a stir and let it come to a boil. So if it's watery, like I said, you just let it boil and you'll get a nice texture. It'll be more thick. So right now I'm gonna go ahead and let it come to a boil, and then I'll show you the results. So you're gonna wait for your hot sauce, your salsa, to come to a boil like this. Once it starts boiling, see how it changed totally the color on it? So once it starts boiling and you like the texture of it, try it for taste. If you need to add more salt, go ahead and add more salt. And then once it's came to a boil, we're gonna go ahead and turn it off. I'm gonna let it cool down before I put it in one of my glass containers. Okay, I'm gonna show you the hot sauce. You see the color? It just has a beautiful color, and the texture is beautiful. This salsa, I recommend it for tostadas, for flautas, for tacos, but it has a beautiful color. And if you could see on the video how it was very light when we blended it, and it got a different color. So we'll put this to the side.